So I walked out and marked out the, oh, look at that awesome sunset. So because I've marked out the position of the pathways, the epic sunset. I will finish at the other birdwatch pavilion today because we'll get the other side of the pathway. Now that the area is all dry except for the K. As the sun sets, and I'm waiting for the kookaburra to call it. What bird was that? I think it was a should 2 minutes be enough? Yes, 2 minutes is enough to walk to the next headstand. And then we put our jumper back on. It's not yet 10 degrees. We've got all the time in the world. Oh, here, yes, oh, there's the moon, and there we're into 3 minutes. And now let's do the headstand.